Ludmilla, I'm on my way.
Remember, stay out of sight. I'll open any door I have access to through their network. I've opened all the external ducts. Room in the center of the site. You'll have to get here without being seen. The area you're passing through should be deserted right now, though.
Door's locked. Ava?
There's gotta be a terminal close by. Find it. Oh, and deactivate any cameras you see while you're at it.
Guards. Ludmilla, we've got a lot of company.
The arrival of the Endron exec has changed their setup. Tell me where you are.
I'm looking at the southern part of the outer fence. And a shit ton of guards. There's no way I'll be able to make a move without being seen.
Southern part of the outer fence. Got it. There. That should distract him for a few minutes. But if a guard does see you...
He won't live long enough to raise the alarm. They sold their souls to Endron. They don't get any mercy.
Hell of a time for a malfunction. I'll go check it out.
Any idea? idea what could have caused it?
I don't care. Just want it fixed and fast. Some big shot just arrived on site. The folks upstairs want everything to be perfect.
I'm in the refinery.
Perfect. I'm not far now. Nearly at the passageway leading into it. Shit! Something's following me.
What is it?
I think it's a black spiral dancer. Keith!
Ludmilla, just hold on. Fuck! Rodko.
I heard. I won't stick around. We fight. Now go. I'll meet you with Rafik.
I'm done fucking around.
Thank you.
Camilla!
Call. Tell 80.
No! Please, no!
Listen to me! Oh, damn it! No. You need to fight the rage. Oh, this rapine! Stop it! No!
What have I done? Rafik!
There's no time to mourn. We need to go.
5 years ago, I abandoned the woods of Tarker's Mill. I abandoned my cairn. Endrin killed my wife. I gave in to rage. The worm touched my soul. I had to leave my daughter. It was the hardest decision I ever made.